Hey guys, welcome back to Sinister Gamer. Today we're going to be playing a boss battle on Seek and Destroy. So, I'll just go back and play another mission on this game. Just for nostalgia purposes. And I mean, just because this game's awesome, right? Alright, he can't get me anymore. Down here and try and take out some of these missiles. Oh, another gun? Really? Alright. That was easy. All we have to do is take out these missiles. Just make things easier for ourselves. Yeah, you turn away. These are pretty easy to take out, really. There's only a couple more left, anyway. You know what, though? I'm gonna have to replace this weapon with the 16 like shot missile launcher. It's just so much better. I'll definitely need it for like the later missions as well. Alright, we're almost there. Almost. Yes, there we are. Destroyed. I think that acts as protection to the actual building behind it. So take that out, and then we can just fire missiles as well. Nice. The missile literally does nothing. Does hardly any damage at all. So we're just gonna have to keep pounding it with this gun. He's almost dead anyway. I mean, this is like one of the easiest, well, I say easiest boss battles, apart from the fucking missiles that fire at you. This is one of the easier missions. like the last mission, like the last boss, is a complete fucking bitch to take down. Almost there. Only a few more shots and he's gone. Oh, one more shot and he's dead. Boom. There we go. Enemy ship destroyed. What happened? Battleship was on the watch. You defeated the battleship. No shit. Now to the next operation. We'll attack the town, Gloonstadt. Proceed to the enemy town. When we arrive, we will start. Again. No shit. Good luck. Nice. We got a shitload of gold. And we got a new tank. Got that fat tank. Oh, we got the, I don't know which one that is. That's the fucking resistance one. I'm not changing my tank just yet, but that one's pretty good, the resistance one. Alright. That's going to be it for the video, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one.